Naples Community Hospital is bringing a world-renowned orthopedic clinic to Southwest Florida.
NCH announced today a collaboration with the Hospital for Special Surgery to build a new facility at the North Naples location. NBC2's Ryan Arbogast is local there tonight with the plans.
These are the renderings for the newest addition to NCH Health, the Hospital of Special Surgery, bringing top-of-the-line orthopedic care to Collier County.
A transformational event took place today. I mean, we're bringing the number one orthopedic specialty hospital in the world here to joint venture with NCH and our doctors.
NCH CEO Paul Hiltz says he's seen loads of patients who had to travel up north for treatment because they couldn't find it here. That isn't so easy.
I think it's huge because when you have to navigate the healthcare system, it's tough enough just in your own local area, but you have to get on an airplane, go to a foreign city. This is going to make it so much easier for people to get world-class care.
HSS is a household name in New York, New Jersey, and Connecticut. They have 17 locations scattered across the Northeast. I asked their chief medical director, why Florida?
Lots of our patients have been flying up from Florida, and I think we want to, like I said, try to bring high-quality musculoskeletal care to the patients rather than make them come to us.
NCH expects patients in the building as soon as January.
We've already actually started the design process for the new ambulatory surgery center. You'll see some renderings back there, and we've been meeting over the past several months with the orthopedic surgeons. They have recruitment plans. They're talking to local doctors. Doctors will be real involved in this initiative.
And the icing on the cake, the Baker family, from the name Baker Hospital, is matching all new donations up to $20 million for the facility. Reporting local today at NCH North, Ryan Arbogast, NBC2.